Hey guys, this is Anuradha and welcome back to my channel Glow from My Goggles. Today I'm going to share with you a quick gardening tip. That is how to make this organic fertilizer from kitchen scraps, kitchen waste, and it is as you are making at home. It is free and good to use as many times as you can for your balcony plants. They give really good results. So let's see. So without further ado, let's start the video. I have taken all kitchen scraps like methi and palak scraps, then lemon peels, egg shells, then also fruit peels and onion peels. Will be heating these in a tawa or a pan or in a microwave so that its water gets evaporated. I will be microwaving it at high power for 10 minutes or more so that all the scraps get dry and crunchy types so that we can grind them for making fertilizer. Keep on checking in between whether the drying is taking place properly. I am microwaving it for another 5 to 7 minutes more so that it gets good dry and it can be stored for a longer time. You can hear from the rustling noise, see that it is dried, well dried, and now it can be grinded and stored separately. The kitchen scraps are well dried. Even by touching you can see that it is just getting crumbly and all. Now when we grind it, it will stay longer dry. Now I'm adding all the scraps, dried scraps, to a jar, mixture jar, and now we'll grind it to a thin powder, fine powder, so that it can be used as a fertilizer. See, it is ground and you can see the brown powder. This is the fertilizer. You can grind it little more fine also, but anyways this decomposes when you add it to the soil and you get a natural fertilizer for your plants. I store this powder in a basic plastic jar and it can be used whenever you want to add fertilizer to the plant. Just make sure that no water drops get added to this powder and all, it will become much clumpy and all. To store, let's keep it dry as possible. So do try it and let me know in comments what was your experience. Don't forget to like my video and comment if you have any suggestions, queries, anything. Also don't forget to subscribe my channel if you haven't subscribed yet and press bell icon so that you get notification every time I post a new video. Till then, ciao!